The following video is a recap of Gastly Community Day. Welcome to Lewis's Adventures Place Pokemon Go with me, Lewis Marinucci, as your host. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Be sure to subscribe to my channel, hit the bell for alerts when I upload new content to the channel, especially those with disabilities similar to mine. Today, in this video, we're going to be hunting for Gastly and seeing if we can get as many shiny Gastly as we can.
As you see here, I had a blast doing this community day. I caught as many shiny Gastly as I was able to do. You're going to see what my final total of shiny Gastly was at the end of this video. And of course, I also had a blast doing the special research event, which of course required you to buy the ticket for about $1, or depending on where you were in the part of the world and what currency you use, gave a lot of good rewards, including a free rocket radar, Golden Raz, and other things.
We'll be right back.
Well, this community day was successful. The final shiny count I got? 12. 12 shiny Ghastly. And one of them was good. And I was able to evolve it into my second ever shiny Ghastly, which now knows the move Shadow Punch. This is Lewis saying, thanks for watching, everyone. You can also follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. And remember, it's time for adventure. Also, during these times, if you're going out, wear a mask, practice social distancing, carry hand sanitizer with you, wash your hands with soap and water, or, depending where you are, stay home, be safe, and stay healthy no matter what.